New fencing is being set up around the White House at this hour. This is fencing installed earlier this year following demonstrations in June and again in August to help maintain security measures. Additionally, sources say that 250 National Guardsmen have been put on standby and will be reporting to officials with the Metropolitan Police Department.